Today we're doing a walk around of our Texas Pride 30,000 pound gooseneck flatbed trailer. This is a deck over model, which means the deck is up over the wheels to give you the maximum legal width of 102 inches wide overall. This trailer is available in 20 foot to 45 foot lengths. Starting here at the front, we have a four position adjustable gooseneck coupler that allows you to adjust the height of your trailer to your truck evenly to ensure that your trailer rides level while going down the road. There's also an available option for a kingpin coupler as well. Behind the coupler, we have the tongue of the trailer, which is made out of all heavy 14-inch I-beam. This is some of the heaviest steel you will find on front of a trailer this size. Every Texas Pride trailer features all required DOT safety equipment, such as heavy-duty safety chains, emergency breakaway switch with long-lasting battery, and more reflective tape than you will find on most other trailers. This trailer also comes standard with a 7-way electrical plug, and all the wiring on the trailer is modular and sealed to ensure years of trouble-free operation. On either side of the uprights, we have dual 12,000 pound heavy-duty drop leg jacks with spring return. All our gooseneck flat deck trailers feature dual jacks as a standard for more stability and ease of lifting. This makes connecting and disconnecting from your vehicle much easier. In between the I-beam uprights is a heavy gauge diamond plate toolbox for storage. It has a lockable paddle latch with a key to secure your items. On the back of the neck is what's known as a headache rack, which protects loads from shifting forward. And on either side of the front of the deck are side steps, which make it easier and safer to access the deck. Moving back, we have a heavy 14-inch I-beam mainframe that runs the full length of the trailer. Other trailers in the industry often use a smaller or lighter weight I-beam on a trailer this size, but we believe a heavier frame gives more strength and stability. There are also braces going from the frame to the upper deck for added support. The cross members on this trailer are heavy 4-inch channel iron and are on 16-inch centers pierced through the mainframe. This integrated cross member configuration actually creates one large super frame for maximum strength and safety under varying loads. The decking is pressure-treated lumber that's fully screwed down to the cross members to ensure it lasts for years of use. The outer deck rail is a heavy 6-inch channel iron, and there are stake pockets every 24 inches along with the rub rail to secure your load from varying points on the trailer. There is also an option for an upgrade to diamond plate steel flooring as well. Another key feature that is included on this model is this frame bridging. This helps to stiffen the mainframe and keep it from sagging under heavy loads. Another included feature on this trailer is a 6-inch torque tube that runs down the center of the frame. This keeps the trailer from wanting to twist while going over uneven roads or if unevenly loaded. For running gear, you have two heavy-duty 15,000-pound 8-lug axles with brakes on all four hubs standard. If you get in a tight situation, you want all the braking power you can get. And where the rubber meets the road is going to be 8 premium 17.5-inch radial 16-ply tires mounted on dual 8-hole high-grade steel wheels. You also have the option of a mounted spare tire and wheel that is mounted on top of the gooseneck. It's out of the way, yet easily accessible. At the rear of the trailer, we have a 5-foot self-cleaning dovetail for easy loading. This trailer comes standard with dual ramps that are spring-assisted and have custom flip-over brackets for ease of use. When in the storage position, the ramps feature locking clips to keep them from bouncing while going down the road. The ramps are also level with the deck, so you get another 5 feet of usable space for things like hauling hay. There's also an option for a third ramp, or you can get dual mammoth ramps as an upgrade as well. When it comes to the finish on a Texas Pride trailer, we spare absolutely no expense. The process starts with a full media blasting to remove any surface rust or scale. Then each trailer is fully primed top to bottom in preparation for the two top coats of automotive grade acrylic enamel paint, all of which is done in our new state-of-the-art paint facility. This ensures you have a protective, durable, and shiny finish for years to come. The last thing we want to mention is that lifetime LED lighting is standard for all Texas Pride models, and all lighting is either recessed or steel encased to protect them from accidents and the elements. If you have any more questions about this trailer, please feel free to give our friendly staff at Texas Pride a call. We'd like to thank you for taking the time to look at our Texas Pride 30,000 pound gooseneck deck over equipment trailer.